Hello, my name's Jordan and welcome to a video about the Minescape resource pack. Link in the description below to Gigsta's channel, the admin for gameslabs.net that made this resource pack. So thanks very much. Anyway, just going to go straight into it. It's a very short video showing the resource pack that we've got. It's got wooden shovels, wooden pickaxe and wooden axe. So basically all of the types of things very nicely laid out by Mwah. So I'm just going to get them out. I'll get diamond out of everything, you know. It's a fairly simple video just showing the resource pack that's coming, and if you guys enjoy the look of it, I don't know why I use the word enjoy. If you guys like what you see here, then please like the video. And if you don't, then tell us and let us know, because we will change it to adapt it to however you guys like. But in the moment, it is in the look of what it is in RuneScape, so it operates the same way that it does in RuneScape as well, basically. And yeah, so if you don't like the look of them or they look too pixelated and things, then we will change them. But this was not made. This is part of another texture pack. Same with the wooden hose and stuff here, you know, just the standard gold there. Duh, duh, duh. However, it's called gold on here. Now, I do need to make sure that you guys are aware that I'm on a random server with a sort of a beta of the resource pack, because we have a few ideas for it. And as you can see, it's got the Games Labs logo right here, which is pretty neat. But basically, all of the things on here aren't named on the actual Minescape server. This would be adamant, that would be myth, one of these would be mithril, can't remember which one, and I think either one of these, and one would be something else. I think actually stone would be mithril. I don't know, I can't exactly remember. So basically all of them will have custom names and things like that. So if we're just going to go into here, I'll get the sword out, the diamond sword, swing, chwa chwa. That looks so right. I think I like this one. It looks maybe a bit thin, but I don't know. If you guys like the texture pack, then let us know. We are going to have two versions of the texture pack. There's going to be, you can play normal Minecraft with the normal Minecraft texture pack. You can have this texture pack, which is just basically items change like this. And then also a completely overhauled one, which will give a proper medieval feel, and all of the landscape will be of awesomeness. So here is the blaze rod, which is called the magic wand on Minescape. Now if you were to right click this, as you see in the magic video, then it will, you know, bring up a list of all of the spells. So that's what that does, that's why it's there. And I showed you everything else. Chain is probably the coolest, to be honest. It is full dragon, so there you go. Bruh. And if I go into F5, like roar. It's better looking than chain anyway. Oops. And just stick on diamond and get time set 0. Boom. Okay, so here we go. Just full diamond, but it's got a nice rune feel to it, like it is on actual RuneScape. It's sort of a darker tinge, and it's sort of got like nice shine on it. And I prefer the armor, but I'm not too sure about all of the items and things like that. But anyway, thanks for watching. I know it's a very short video, but it's just a resource pack, just showing it. It also actually has sound qualities, so when you level up, a certain sound will play that's like RuneScape. So when that's coded in, this will be basically a complete resource pack, and true to its nature of being called a resource pack, not a texture pack. So it is, I'd say, in beta at the moment. It's completed in terms of these items and sounds and things, but it's just got to be linked up, and changes to be made depending on what you guys enjoy. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.